Great moments are born from great opportunity.
You shouldn't have any doubt in your mind about what you're supposed to do tonight and about how you're supposed to do it.
This is your time.
Now, I don't want them to gain another yard.
We gotta go out there and we gotta take it.
Take their game and you shove it right back in their face.
That's how winning is done.
Team is something you belong to, something you feel, something you have to earn.
If we don't come together, it's over.
And I guarantee a week won't go by in your life you won't regret walking out, letting them get the best of it.
I'll ask you one last time.
To be the best that you can be.
Play like champions.
Win.
It's about heart. It's about who can go out there and play the hardest.
It's about how hard you can get hit and keep moving forward.
I don't care what the scoreboard says. At the end of the game, in my book, we're going to be winners.
In any fight, it's the guy who's willing to die,
willing to take the hits,
who's going to win that itch.
Let me tell you something, you don't let anything, nothing, come between us.
On this team, we fight.
And we shut them down because we can.
And that would be key because later on in the football game, it'll be Drake Drum. I have a new favorite name in the Regina High School football world. Drake Drum scores the touchdown. Notre Dame comes back from 12-0 down. They win at 15-12. Is the final.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's get ready to rumble!
Action.
yeah, pump it up and up.
Breaks a couple of tackles. Am I gonna go? Am I gonna go? He could go all the way.
I say, hey you, get out of our way, because today is the day we will put you away.
Fuego.